How did we end up here? This place is horrible. Smells like balls. We had it all. You were a movie star, remember?
Who was this guy?
He used to be Birdman.
I like that poster.
You wrote this adaptation?
I did, yeah.
And you're directing and starring in your adaptation. That's ambitious.
Are you afraid people will say you're doing this play to battle the impression that you're a washed-up comic strip character?
Absolutely not. That's why 20 years ago I said no to Birdman 4.
Hold the man's law!
You do hold the man's law!
Now you're about to destroy what's left of your career. We should have done that reality show they offered us.
Shut up.
Oh, ow! I'm gonna crab up on your ass, fucking choke you out! Choke
you know I'm right.
You're so annoying!
Hey, what's up? Why don't you try to rest a little bit?
Face it, Dad. You're doing this because you're scared to death, like the rest of us, that you don't matter. And you know what? You're right. You don't.
Baby, can you understand me now? Sometimes I get a little mad. Don't you know no one alive can always be an angel? When things go wrong, they seem to go bad.
Listen to me. I'm just a... You are the original, man. Let's make a comeback.
Oh, Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood.
That's what I'm talking about. You're Birdman. You are a god.
People are full of shit.
Music.
He's a Hollywood clown in a Lycra bird suit.
Yes, he is. But he's going out on that stage and risking everything.
It's about being respected and validated, remember? That's what you told me. That's how you got me into this shit.
I got a chance to do something right. I gotta take it.
Let's go back one more time and show them what we're capable of.
Birdman!
There you go, you motherfucker.
Dude, you fucking rock!